Okay, guys, we're back. I forgot I had to go and do something today, so I've run and done that, and we're back. We're just waiting for Matt to come back, as he's popped AFK while I'm away, which is fine. Gives us a little bit of chance to catch him up on levels. We can run around killing a few things.
Anything a soldier needs, and some things he doesn't.
And we're just gonna get some armor upgrades if I can find the heavy armor vendor. We need to use medium armor then.
Take a look at the stock. It's light armor. What can I get you? Best prices this side of the galaxy. You check.
I don't want to.
Appreciate your business.
Okay, let's go kill some more guys. We got some loot here. Okay, so we got some leggings. Let's put those on. And there's a war chest thing over there. Let's go get that. Those guys all dead. Some more leggings. We'll give those to Matt when he arrives. Accommodations, always nice. Running around doing my Jedi thing. What we need to do is find more of those boxes. That's where we're gonna get the gear at the moment until we go and do the next quest. But they are somewhat randomly generated, so we just gotta keep running around till we find them. Let's see if there's anything over this way. Nothing over this way. Let's head back. Okay. It was just the music. Thought I heard a change in environment or sound. Wow, he died. You know what? I think we can actually go and do the next quest, because I think it's going to be a story. It's the story quest. Which means that I have to do it on my own anyway. We may as well do it while Matt's not here, so we don't have to wait for him. And then we can help Matt do it when he does it. That guy has a lightsaber already. Has he? No? It's his... no, it's his sword. Must be. He's only level 2. Yeah, it's just glowing yellow like mine is. Looks a bit like a lightsaber from distance. Okay. And if you can hear it, I don't know how sensitive my microphone is, but it's usually pretty good. If you can hear any crunching, like that's me eating my teeth. Jedi. One Jedi only phase. Just get that little bit of health back up. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay, that's everybody pretty much dead. Let's see what's going on.
Stop struggling, Padawan. Your life was over the moment you set foot here.
You Mahatachi Wanchi, a Ethiopi.
Because the order must evolve, and you are weak.
Whatever your problem is, Ugly, I'm here to end it.
Ngoliji Watawampa, Mulira Watawampa.
You are dangerous. You killed my soldiers.
Ngula Yakota Tochotacha.
Not attacking, cleansing. And we have only begun.
Can I join you? Oh dear.
Lay down your weapons. I don't want to hurt you.
The old order is dead. Long live the new order.
Okay, so that's him dead. And that's his henchman dead. Pretty easy.
As the Wahota Hagwatopi.
You two all right? What happened here?
Lugusinobi Chonki. Fakota ji Oto Endiha.
Thank the force that you're both safe. This man's no Jedi. At least not one of us.
If he wasn't like us, what was he?
I'd call him Sith, but the Empire doesn't know where Tython is. This lightsaber, there's something familiar about it. Strange. You held off all these attackers by yourself with only a practice saber.
Yep.
Impressive.
True story, bro.
The Force was with me as usual.
Don't confuse confidence with arrogance, Padawan. Your masters should have taught you the difference. This battle's over, but we don't want any more flesh raiders coming through here.
He makes it look so easy.
That should hold them back for now.
Well, this is their tunnel, so all they're going to do is dig it out again.
I want to learn how to do that.
Well, spend a few decades practicing, and you'll pick it up in no time.
Kuna wa wonder, your power kuka turonti.
Not yet. I'll get you to a med center. You seem all right to travel alone. Report to the Jedi Council.
Oh yeah, sure. Just chuck on a guy who had a lightsaber and yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, I'll carry on.
I'm back.
Wait.
Isn't safe yet.
Welcome back, Matt. I'm just doing the next quest as it's
like
one Jedi or anything.
The last attackers. We're needed elsewhere. Follow the path leading out of this valley. You'll find the Jedi Temple through the mountain pass. See you there.
I've literally just finished it. I took my time and killed quite a few people. I found some trousers for you.
Nice.
So I found two sets, so I got one set. They're pretty much the same.
Okay.
Like one gives more strength than endurance, and one gives more endurance than strength, so pretty much the same stuff.
Okay.
There's only one unit different, so. Right, let's group up again.
Yeah, hold on. You're on another planet.
Am I?
Yeah, it says so.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Shuttle across to me. Actually, I can shuttle while you're doing your quest if you want. Unless you've already done it.
I didn't secure the Garnus cavern yet.
No, I meant unless you've already shuttled.
Not yet.
Okay. I'll shuttle across to you.
Okay. Bad news, I need to go off in 15 minutes.
And how long?
15.
Okay. Is that for your tea? Is that for your tea or for the night?
For the night.
Whoa, what?
Remember yesterday what I told you?
Oh, because you were on a long time yesterday, yeah. Okay. I'll come and give you your trousers.
Okay.
I'm gonna call them your leg armor.
Hello.
Nope, it's not those ones. It's those ones.
Nice.
That's it. There you go.
Thank you.
Your quest is over that way in the cave.
Yep.
I've got to go over to the Jedi Council.
Okay.
It'll only take a couple of minutes. Like the quest you're on. Wrong way. and I'll level up by the time I get to the Jedi Council. Well, even if I didn't kill anything, I'd level up because of discovering the place, getting the XP for going there. But
okay.
And there's a bonus quest along the way.
Ooh.
There we go, level 4.
I'm also almost level 4.
Nice. Just found a new weapon.
Nice.
A Jedi Temple would be a good area to stop anyway. I'll have to just put these up as two small videos then.
Mm-hmm.
It's no issue.
I'm not so happy about it, I need to stop early.
Okay. I'm gonna just run down, literally I'm just running down the road to the Jedi Temple and then I'll finish then. I shall one for today. I might level one of my other characters. And there we have the Jedi Council of Tython. So, new character, a new day, a new story. We'll see you in the next one, guys. Sorry it's been a bit short this time, but that's just...